actually pretty hard to standing on the slope with the board. Yeah, because it's maybe difficult for them to get the balance. The carpet is more of pressure. When we get the edge wrong, the carpet will grab you and then you fall. Also, it's like the running machine. You look like it's the same place. Sometimes it's a crazy mind. Yeah.
It's actually the feelings of going down the slope is quite similar, but the texture and also the speed are different. And also going backwards up the slope without you doing it yourself is quite different as well. Before, I snowboard without any lesson, so I think it's really good to go through step by step, and there's some details you wouldn't pick up by yourself, so I recommend people to try it out or go before they go for a slope holiday.